observation. We monitor the station on the faces, on the places. There'll be traces, points of view.